I would say the first habit that we worked on, which seems obvious, but it makes sense why it's first, is the clarity piece. Understanding the feelings that I'm after, you know, what my purpose is, what values kind of fulfill me. Understanding that you're not going to love everything you do every day, but if you can find, you know, 80-85% of that day and you're stuck in that zone, you're going to have more of the feelings you want and work towards more of the feelings that you're after. You know, for certain people that's prosperity, for certain people it's freedom, autonomy, all these different feelings that we all want differently. People talk a lot about passion. Kyle had kind of taught me that passion is a place for purpose to land, which made a lot of sense. And now I understand on a daily basis when maybe I am feeling a bit down, remind myself, what is it that I'm after? Understand that it's a long game. If you continue to build these high performing habits, then you're gonna have the success and feelings that you're after.